Have you ever wondered how our phones, computers, or TVs displays the image or videos on the screen? Well, the screen of these devices is made from tiny pieces which we call pixels. Every pixel is made from three colors, red, green, and blue. By controlling the intensity of these colors, we can represent more than 16 million colors. And by putting these pixels together, we can represent our image. So right now, you are staring at some colorful dots.